everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's figure review is on another Star Wars The Black Series 6-inch figure, as you can see. And I have a lot of these two reviews, so I'm just going to do them all in a row. I got to get these guys open and displayed, so... And that is Luke Skywalker. And I saw this figure on Force Friday once, and I know the lighting isn't the best. It is 6 o'clock here, and I don't have enough lights. That's one thing I need to get, are lights, so I apologize in advance. And I saw him at Fourth Friday, and I passed up on him. I said he'll probably be around for a while. You know, he's Luke Skywalker. He'll be around. But then you realize that Luke is probably one of the most popular Star Wars characters ever, and people have been waiting for this figure for 2 years now, and so I didn't see him after a while. Same with the 3-inch version. I still want to get the 3-inch version, and so the other day one of my best friends came here and surprised me with him, and I don't watch the show Rebels, but he also got me Hera. I might put her up for trade or just keep her around when I do watch the show Rebels. So, I thought I would review him today, and as I said, we've been waiting 2 years for this guy, and I can't believe it took us 2 years. He should have been just like General Leia, which I'm going to compare him to with in when we opened the figure. He should have been out a long time ago, because this is just silly, and I can't believe the 3-inch version didn't come out then, too. I know he only appeared at the last end of the movie, but come on. That's just silly. So, at least we got him now, and at least people can add him to his collection. This is not the first way you could get this guy. The first way you could get this guy is at, I think, San Diego Comic-Con. Correct me if I'm wrong. That's the first way you could get him. Him and Rey came together, but they were both put on this, this series, so I just waited. The only reason you would probably get that set is for the box. So I just waited, and so we're going to take a look at him today. So standard Black Series box, we got the Star Wars The Black Series logo right there. Luke Skywalker Jedi Master, a nice picture of Luke right there. He's number 46 in the wave. There is Luke Skywalker Jedi Master. There is a read-up right there if you guys want to pop. After a tragedy destroyed his attempt to rebuild the Jedi Knights, Luke Skywalker vanished from the galaxy. Now the Resistance needs his help to thwart the efforts of the evil First Order. I always say this, that read up, I end up reading them because they're short. And that's pretty much it, are the Disney and Hasbro logos too. So what I'm going to do is take a minute and get this guy open. I will be back. Okay, and we are back with Luke out of the box. And to be honest, this is not my favorite figure from the Black Series. I know a lot of people wanted him, and I think he's nicely sculpted, but I do have my problems. But let's go ahead and take a look at him. I'm going to go ahead and take the cape off because that is something I actually want to spend some time on. But here he is with the cape on. He's nicely detailed. And let's go over his articulation. So he has a ball-jointed head, ball-jointed shoulders, ball-jointed elbows, I think he just has a swivel wrist, swivel waist, hinged hips, swivel at the thigh, ball hinged knees, and ball hinged ankles. So, a lot of articulation. Unfortunately, his cloak kind of does hinder his leg articulation, but hey, that's what he was wearing in Force Awakens. So, let's go ahead and take a look at the detail. His outfit is pretty much a different kind, cream and beige colors, and very nicely sculpted. You can see all the folds and wrinkles in there. Same with his sleeves. Then it goes down to his cloak all the way. Very nicely sculpted. There's his, what his pants are. Kind of reminds me of his first outfit that he ever wore, his farm boy outfit. There's his boots, which are nicely sculpted, all one color. The hair is actually really nicely sculpted, and I think it's the right color for the most part. Better than Leia's, because she didn't have much gray in her hair. You know, when they're older now, and you want them to look older. But he's very nicely sculpted in the hair. Let's take a look at that face sculpt. I think it does look really close to Mark Hamill. I was just telling one of my best friends today, I think Luke in this version looks like Frank from Shameless. And I thought that was funny. So, and oh, he does have a hinge wrist. And then, obviously, he has his mechanical arm hand. Very nicely sculpted. I want to say in the movie he had a glove on, but I don't remember. Maybe he didn't. And then he has his belt. And so overall, it's a nicely sculpted figure. Unfortunately, he doesn't come with any accessories except one. He comes with this cape, and I know a lot of people were having problems with this cape. In the package, I put it on him, it was on, like, on his head like that. And I know, because the only way to put it on him is by this string. And you know, you want to get it posed. And I know a lot of people probably want to display him looking like he's taking his hood off for Rey. And it's, you can kind of do that. It does kind of look weird. I'll probably display him that way, but I think the kit cloak could have been either plastic or just done a lot better. I'm not a big fan of the cloak. It's not as bad as I've seen in some pictures, but it could have been so much better. And you know, they could have gave him his lightsaber, you know, even though Rey has his lightsaber now at the end of the movie. She was giving it to him. They could have given him that. I know, we don't know. Obviously, he probably still has a lightsaber, you know, whether it's his old one or new one. But yeah, they could have at least included maybe a hilt or something. I think it could have been better. But I do want to bring in the first Rey figure. And I did just see on Facebook today that we are getting 6-inch Resistance Rey, and I'll definitely be meeting her, but they look good together. When this Rey figure came out, this was before the movie, and I knew I was gonna like Rey, and I paid about $37 for her. I wish I didn't back then, but yeah, I did that. So, they do look good together, and you can do that classic picture. And you can get it done. It's just, I think the back of the cloak actually looks nicer than the front. You know, you can see the hood, where the hood is. And it just looks, better. I just think it could have been just a little better. You know, once you get it situated on your shelf for display, it's going to look fine, you know. Because he's just going to be standing there. It just takes a little pain with, you know, to do it. So we saw Rey. I do want to bring in his sister, even though they didn't have any scenes in the movie, which I was a little sad about, but they are going to have a reunion in episode 8. Here are Luke and Leia, the daughter of Anakin Skywalker, the son and daughter of Anakin Skywalker, and Padme Amidala. They look nice together. Very nice. So all in all, I am glad to add this to my collection. I wanted him. I wanted to have an old man Luke. I always liked Luke because I always thought that he had a personality like Padme's. He was always sweet, kind, caring. And he was, him and Padme were like the only people that believed that there was good in Anakin / Vader. And I thought they're alike in many ways. So I'm hoping in Last Jedi that, continues to be his personality. Because that's one of the reasons I like Luke, is because he's like his mother. And Leia, Leia's more like her father. She's more tough going and stuff like that. So, but they look really nice together. So all in all, I think it's a good sculpt. I think the likeness is good. I think The detail is good. I do just think the cape could have been a little better, but like right now he looks fine, in my opinion. Right now he looks, you know, he doesn't look bad. But and once I get him on my shelf, he's gonna look fine. Like I said, I have a lot of Black Series figures to review. I did just get the Han Solo one today, so he might be next. I do want to get the new Rey open too, so I'm not sure. Let me know what you think of this figure. Were you able to find him? Did you get him? Do you like him? Or are you just gonna pick up the 3-inch version instead? Let me know all your comments down below. And all my information, as always, is down below as well. And until next time, please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.